Welcome to the Learn Computer Technology. This is the part 3.1 of Docker installation tutorial series. In this tutorial, we will learn the method 1 that is installation of Docker in Ubuntu 21.04 using official repository. Let's start with the first method that is installation of Docker using official repository. Before you install Docker Engine for the first time on a new host machine, you need to set up the Docker repository. After that, you can install and update Docker from the official repository. To set up the repository, firstly, update the package apt using the command sudo apt-get update. This command updates the repository list of your computer. Press enter. It will ask for your password. Give your password. Linux will not show anything during password input. Enter your user password carefully. Then press enter. Your repository list updating is done. Then, install three packages, apt-transport-https, ca-certificates, and gnupg. For this, run the command. Here, I am copying and pasting the code to avoid typing errors. Sudo install apt-transport-https ca-certificates curl gnupg lsb-release. The meaning of command is as follows. apt-transport-https allows the package manager to transfer files over HTTPS protocol. ca-certificates allows the system and web browser to check security certificates. curl gnupg. GNU Privacy Guard, a cryptographic software suite. LSB release detects your current operating system release version. Press enter. After that, add Docker official GPG key to your computer. For this, run the command. Let us paste the another command. curl space hyphen fssl space https://download.docker.com/linux/ubuntu/gpg space pipe space sudo space gpg space hyphen hyphen dirmore space hyphen o space /usr/share/kearing/docker-archive-kearing.gpg. The meaning of command is as follows. curl hyphen fssl. A command line tools for getting or sending data, including files, using URL syntax. It is also called client URL. Here hyphen fssl is option of curl command to transfer data of HTTPS protocol. Pipe sign. A pipe is a form of redirection, transfer of standard output to some other destination, that is used in Linux and other Unix-like operating systems to send the output of one command or program or process to another command or program or process for further processing. gpg-dirmore. Pack or unpack an arbitrary input into or from an open PGP ASCII armor. This is a gnupg extension to open PGP. hyphen o. Saves files to specific location with specified filename. Here it is /usr/share/kearing/docker-archive-kearing.gpg. Press enter. Here it is asking for overwrite. Type y, then press enter. At the last step, use the following command to set up the stable repository. Let us paste the another command. Echo /next line space double quotes deb space square bracket arch equals AMD64 space signed hyphen by equals /usr/share/kearing/docker-archive-kearing.gpg square bracket space https://download.docker.com/linux/ubuntu /back/next line space $lsb_release/cs space stable double quotes space pipe space sudo space t space /etc/apartment/sources.list.d/docker.list space output redirection operator space /dev/null. This command echo the repository path assigned by above installed gnupg package to a specified location by creating docker.list file and add repository path in it. at the location /etc/apartment/sources.list.d folder. Press Enter. Now, we have done with setup repository. Here we have set the environment for Docker installation. Let's move for the installation of Docker Engine. To update the apt package index to latest version of Docker Engine and containerd at above added repository path, run the command. Let us paste the another command. Sudo apt-get update. Press Enter. Let's install docker-ce, docker-ce-cli, and containerd package using the command. Let us paste the another command. Sudo apt-get install docker-ce docker-ce-cli container.io. Press Enter. Now we have completed the installation. Clear screen. Let's check the installation using command docker-ps. Here is permission denied error, because we haven't added current user to Docker group and user don't have root level administrative privileges. Let's do it. Here, the user named as docker is added and assigning the administrative rights using the commands. Sudo groupadd docker. Press Enter. Sudo usermod hyphen a g docker dollar open curly brace user close curly brace. Press Enter. Now, restart the computer to complete the full installation. To check and verify the Docker installation, you can use commands docker ps docker images. Now, we have done with installation of Docker. This is one of the virtualization technologies like VirtualBox, Hyper-V, VMware, etc. Difference is that full virtualization has its own kernel, but Docker uses underlying operating system kernel and drivers. Let's do some operations on Docker, so you can understand the use of Docker. Here we will do how to pull the image from Docker Hub to local machine. For this, run the command docker pull pihole/pihole. Press Enter. This will download pihole image package form Docker Hub. To check the downloaded image, run the command docker images. Press Enter. This will show the downloaded image at your local computer. Run the command docker space container space run hyphen d hyphen I hyphen t hyphen p 80 colon 80 hyphen hyphen rm pihole/pihole. Press Enter. The meaning of command is as follows. Hyphen D. Run in detached mode from instance. Hyphen I. Keep stdin open even if not attached. Hyphen T. Allocate a sudo tty. Hyphen P. Is port number, internal port colon external port. Hyphen hyphen rm. Remove the instance when stop or exit. Run the command, docker ps. Now, here is showing the container ID of pihole. Open a browser and type the IP 192.168.1.35. This may be different IP in your case, to access the pihole admin panel. Now can see that the pihole is running. Run the command docker container stop to stop the running pihole container instance. Use the pihole container ID to stop it. You can copy the container ID and paste here. Navigate to browser. Here you can also see that the pihole is not working. To run the pihole container, run the above command again. Browse to the browser. Here you find that the admin panel of pihole is active again. Here, we have done with the installation of Docker using official repository. Please, find the commands used in this video in description. You can copy from there. Hope you have learned and understand the topic. Please like, share, subscribe and express your views in comment for our motivation. Thanks for watching.